All right.
Today we are going to be looking at the equation of a cycle. Now we have to generate equation. We have to equation of a cycle. We use those two equations in solving some problems. For example, if you are given any equation, any cycle, and they ask you to maybe construct the equation or any parameter. Parameter can be in the form of radius and centers. You ask to construct the equation of the circle. With these two formulas, you should be able to do that. The first one is when the centers are at its origin or the beginning. So you have x squared plus y squared is equal to r squared. That's when the centers are zero. When the centers are not zero, you have another equation, x minus a plus y minus b all squared is equal to r. That's this one is when the center or the origins, when the circle is starting from the origin. While this one is when the equation is not starting from the origin. We have values in the centers. That's when you use this one. So, for example, if you are given a question like this, find the equation. Example, find the equation whose center of cycle r minus 3 and 2 and radius is 2 units. Something like this. Find the equation whose center of circle r minus 3 and 2 and radius is 2 units. In this case, the centers are not zero. So meaning I'll use this second equation. That's the equation you use. So you use this equation. This value here represents value for A and B. A and B, X, Y. So if you put those values there in this first equation, you will have something like this solution. Using this one, x minus a in brackets plus y minus b in brackets squared is equal to r squared. If you put this value, you have x minus 3 in brackets squared plus open another bracket y minus 2 plus in brackets squared is equal to what? 2 unit meaning 2 raised to power 2. That's what you get. Then you open it up. If you open it up, this one automatically minus will give you plus. So this one will be, for the sake of let me put it here, x plus 3 in brackets squared plus y minus 2 squared is equal to 4. That's what you get. You can expand this. You notice this one is square. So this one will be x squared because of space and time plus 6x plus 9 and plus y squared. Minus 4y plus 4, that's what you get here, is equal to 4. Then bring this one in. You have x squared plus 6x plus 9 plus y squared minus 4y plus 4 minus 4. This one is going to the end of 0. So x squared plus 6x plus y squared minus 4y plus 9 is equal to 0. This automatically becomes the equation. Now, if you look at what I've done, I collected items here. These, they are all numbers, so I group them together. Minus 4 plus 4 is 0 automatically, so you are left with this, that's why this one is here. Then the letters, this, they are here. This, they are here. Then 9, what is ready? So this is the equation of this circle. This is the equation of this circle. This is how you can get the answer. I hope this one is clear enough. If you like this video, please ensure that you subscribe to this channel.